What is up, guys? How are you doing today? Starlet Bazaar here. You know what it's time for, right? It's time to hit up that dungeon. This dungeon isn't in my annoying list, so we're good here. Well, this is where the dungeon starts. Gotta equip all my lantern. Changed it. The key. They start you off with the key in this dungeon because you have to use it to get in. Well, what's the difference between all the other dungeons I've done with you? Alright, let's start this thing up. This dungeon can be the start of seeing some technical stuff. Like, for instance, you have to use that vase to open up the door, but this one closes, which means you're gonna have to shoot it with an arrow. Oh, in the head. That thing always hits me when it dies. It's like a poor sport. Like any, it'll be a map. I'll take it. I need it. Time to helm split these fools. Or not. I don't know why it's whiffing right now. There we go. Come on, come and get some. You know what I'm gonna do? Just to see if it'll save a little time. Let me see if it'll sit. Oh no! That basically just extended the time. Alright, now I gotta kill all these things. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Normally you can't do it in a place like this because it's so small. Alright, now that that cage is done, gotta throw this thing over here. And like the failure that I did before, I gotta bring this face over here. I'm glad there's one more. I'll take the vase first. Sweet. Now I have to make sure I am at a perfect standstill. And I wait a second just to make sure I don't throw it. Bingo. Poor sport. A stamp. Well, at least I can use a key. I'm gonna get hit here, aren't I? No, I'm not. Surprised even myself. Alright guys, in the next part we'll be continuing this dungeon. See you there.